nerds are like Urkel Jalil. Fresh is like Carlton, I kill him but will.
Stay with the nerds. Yeah, you already heard the intro, so I ain't even gotta say it again. You know what I'm saying? The hood is on, so y'all know what it is. NF. Mm-hmm. We got another NF video, man. Like I said, like, share, subscribe right here at the beginning of the video. I really appreciate it. We're gonna try to not keep this intro pretty long, but we got NF No Name. We finna get right into it. Ain't even no reason for me to explain it. We're gonna explain everything in the video. Bang! Was that good? Look. The same fit on.
Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me because that's how I live.
Now, so is this when he started getting his traction? He said, all of it, what'd he say? Things are starting to move quick, pretty much. This when he started getting traction. It's called No Name.
See me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just went to Europe. They said
it's who you are, not who you was, bro. Don't let nobody judge you off your past. You know what I'm saying? People, you know, look, you don't never know how nobody feel until you actually up. It takes money to change, money and age to change the perspective on a lot of people, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've been through there. Like, a lot of people tell you how you feel when you up. But when you down, bro, they probably felt the same way but wasn't confident in your potential. Your potential was probably like A-, B+. I'm going off a 2K reference. B+. And you didn't look. They couldn't read it. You didn't look a certain way for them at that time. But once your potential started showing and growing and growing, on. But, yeah, bro.
Is working. I think I'm learning. I am with
then they really know who you are.
More than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself, and it hurts. Cause probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. Woo! I'm sick of people telling people.
Knowing your purpose is the most important thing in your life, bro. Hold on, let me take a sip to that. Orange juice. Knowing your purpose is the most important thing that you can do with your life, bro. You gotta leave this earth with a purpose, bro. This is what this person was known for. This is what he did in life. Make sure it's positive. But it can be positive or negative. I'm telling you, people going, you're going to have to go out with that, with the purpose that you create, the narrative that you create for yourself, bro. So be, tread lightly with your decisions in life, bro. Because you're leaving, whatever that big moment was in your life, it could be positive or negative. That's what they're going to know you for. Real talk.
I'm here because of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just because you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me.
Hey, I got I'm sorry that I keep pausing, bro, but he's saying a lot of stuff that really is spicy. Hold on.
My hands in everything. Not AI blow just because you marketed harder. Dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just because you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything.
You think everything is gonna blow because you marketed harder? Nobody cares about what kind of dollars you putting behind it. If it's whack, it's whack. You just putting it in more ears for people to tell you that Choach is whack. You still got to work hard and put time into your craft in order for people to like it. Because the fact that you putting money behind stuff don't change the fact that the frequency of your song is garbage. Stay woke, bro.
AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album 4. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards.
What album is this from? His third album? What's his name, what? Put me on in the comments. You already know, y'all, I love when y'all put me on, man. Go ahead.
All judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me. I don't care what it seems.
Woo! I make a living off of writing on my regrets. Ooh, I'm not even going. Come on.
Feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. Yep. I came a long way. Why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision. You ain't here yet.
Look, hold up. Wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs in the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. Whoa!
I I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I might have a bad day.
Y'all know that? Look, that's that kid. I better put a bad name. Why is he going crazy? Come on, bro.
Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I
know I got ADD, but I parked my car crooked as hell outside.
Sitting in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot everything that I'm not. Comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the box, no.
Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile in VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know it.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile in VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage. I leave it all on the stage.
I leave it all on the stage. I don't know if I agree with that though. I get it. Put your all into your craft. Put your all on the stage, bro. But once you leave that stage, you're not, your job isn't finished, bro. Damn, this is my first comment that I had to make, like, on the like, I don't agree tip. I get it. You put your all on the stage, bro. I get that. But some people pay extra for the extra mile for you, bro. So if they pay for them pictures, you got to do your job, bro. You got to make them fans happy. Those are your fans. These are the people that be in my comments that be like, yeah, bro, you got to cherish these people, bro. These are nice people. You guys are nice people. But yeah, bro, you got to take them pictures, bro. And you got to, even this is for a little, or, you know what I'm saying? But you got to smile in them pictures, bro. Make your fans happy. You don't want to lose your core because people think you're an a-hole. But nah, NF is one of none, bro. For sure. Love is music. Love is music, man. And I'm going to keep reacting to it. I'm going to keep watching it because everything in the middle of these songs be having me going because of the thoughts I be having stuff to speak on. I love when I have stuff to speak on, even though y'all tired of hearing me talking. But nah, stay with the nerds like Erykah Julie. You already know who it is. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. Shout out to everybody that made it to the end of the video. I really appreciate it. This is NF No Name. We got more NF coming, bro. Just keep dropping it in the comments and I'm going to keep reacting to it. But we got a lot of NF just to make up for the time lost. Love y'all. We gone.